Today, we're going to talk about stretching. No matter what activity you do, the goal of stretching is to increase the amplitude of movements that are necessary in your sport to help your performance and to prevent certain injuries. It's therefore necessary to target specific movements in your sport and to work on these if you are personally limited in the range of movements. For each exercise that we present today, you should feel constant tension in the indicated area for two sets of 30 seconds on each side.
Let's look at some stretches specific to speed skating. The first stretch works the calf muscle. To start, stand near a wall and position yourself like you want to push it back, keeping your heel to the ground and your knees straight. To initiate the stretch, bring your hips forward and lean over the back leg. You should feel the stretch between your knee and your Achilles tendon. The second stretch is done in the same position, but by bending the knee as much as possible. You should feel a stretch slightly lower behind your leg in the soleus muscle.
For each exercise, make sure you feel the stretch in the indicated area. If this isn't the case, the exercise is either not being done properly or there's another factor limiting you. In this case, ask someone to give you a hand.
The third stretch is done standing up with your leg on a bench or a chair. Making sure to always keep your back straight and the knee extended, squat over your back leg to apply just enough tension to the leg resting on the bench. This will stretch your hamstring between your knee and hip. The fourth exercise is done laying down. Initiate the stretch by bringing your knee to the opposite shoulder, all while keeping your back straight. You should feel a stretch in your glute.
You should know that stretching does not prevent and does not heal muscular soreness. It's therefore useless and advised that you do not stretch with the goal to heal muscular soreness.
The fifth and final stretch will attack the lateral chain. Place your arm on a bench and lean against it. Lower your pelvis towards the corner. Keep your feet parallel to your pelvis, facing towards the front. You should feel a stretch on the side of your extended leg. Another effective way to work and soften the lateral chain is to use a foam roller, as some muscles can be hard to stretch.
Another important point to keep in mind is that doing prolonged stretching before a physical effort will increase your risk of being injured and decrease the strength in your muscle. We suggest instead that you get in the habit of doing static stretching after your training.
If you want to gain amplitude during your warm-up, we suggest that you incorporate different dynamic stretches such as these.